Hello everybody, let's try a $4 hot meal from Walmart. Yes, it's $3.97 and this is all the food hot and ready to eat. I've been exploring like cheaper meal options and just trying to find the cheapest like meals for when you don't want to cook. Yes, again, if you haven't watched my other videos, oops. Oh, look at how much is in here. Oh, look at that. I don't have a plate. This is $4 worth of food. This is a lot. For those who don't know, like a simple, like the cheapest thing I could find at Walmart for like meal, but not really a meal, it's a tuna packet and it's a dollar. And that is super tiny. This is $4, and this is enough food to last an entire day. And they have like a bunch of different like side options, but I got the jalapeno poppers. Let's try it. It's still hot. This is my first meal today, and it's like already 1 o'clock. So it's only supposed to come with one thigh and then one wing, but the lady was super nice and she gave me two of them. She's like, they're really small, so I give you two. And I was like, oh, I thanked her so much. It's not Popeyes, but it is delicious. If I had some dipping sauce and some like seasoning, this is definitely going to be like a treat, because like $4, guys, this is a lot of food for $4, and it's hot too. So what's in this is cream cheese and jalapeno. And this is fried chicken. Another option. I was looking around. Another option I could do, it's on like Rollback right now. Normally it's $6, but there's a foot long subs in the cold section by the produce, and they're pretty good. I've had them before, and that could last an entire day as well. So lunch and dinner for the sub. That's what I typically do. But right now it's on Rollback for $4, which is insanely good. And then normal price at $6. So that averages $3 per meal. So you have half of it for lunch and then the rest for dinner. I do have to warn you that the subs, the bread is very dry. So you're gonna need some sort of sauce. What I do is I just take a bunch of mayonnaise packets from like gas stations or any place that has mayonnaise packets or honey packets as well, and mustard packets. I'm gonna have to rate it an 8 out of 10. If it was seasoned, which I could do manually, I just don't have any with me at the moment. But if you could season it, 10 out of 10 with a nice dipping sauce, phenomenal. Much. I think next time I'll have to try their fries or the mac and cheese. There's some other sides as well, because you could choose one side. Wait a second. I think an additional side is 50 cents, by the way. So I could have got jalapeno poppers and then like a bunch of fries. I'll have to double check. I'm in a Walmart parking lot. I don't know if you can see Walmart behind me, so there's a lot of cars. Runny nose. But yeah, I hadn't, so this is my last night. Walmart. I've been sleeping here for the past 3 days, so that's why I've been exploring the insides. But I had no issues. It's quiet at night. There's a bunch of semi trucks too, so that's how you kind of know it's okay to park here, because if there's a bunch of semi trucks parked, then that means they allow it. And they won't bother you. And I use them for safety as well. It's kind of funny. It's like me surrounded by a bunch of semi trucks and then my tiny little Honda Civic. It doesn't fit in, but it's like protection. Get all the meat. Okay, we'll save the rest for later. Did I not finish this one? Okay, just one more jalapeno popper. But we still have this big giant piece. I'm gonna get going. That was very filling. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe and let me know if you have any, I guess, tips and